Anyone can count the seeds in an apple, but only one can count all the apples in a seed. Before the creations of the heavens and the universe, there was only one, Allah, Rabbil Alameen, Al-Wahid, who made the sun and planted the stars like trees, Al-Ahad, the unique one with no need of slumber or sleep, Al-Khaliq, created you like Kun Fayakun from the womb to the tomb, Al-Raqib is always watching you. Allah so refashioned thee and gave you all your faculties, and all praise be to Al-Hamid, to He that is perfect and complete, and glory be to Al-Majid. Majestically honorable indeed, and why would he need money when he is Al-Ghani? Al-Razzaq fulfills the needs of even the birds and the bees, while Al-Wahhab bestows his bounties out of love and mercy, and you can try and count all his blessings, but he is Al-Azim, because Al-Malik is the only king with servants he doesn't need. Al-Hay is alive, and Al-Qayyum will never die. Al-A'la, beyond the skies. Al-Hakim, the most wise, no life. But why would they try to prescribe a summer there's a sun when my Lord has 99 names and Jesus sent one? As-Sayyid is Al-Hakim, As-Sayyid Master of both. Al-Aziz, waging war against Al-Aziz is like spitting at the sun. Allah is Al-Jameel and love which is Jamal. And why would you have fear when Al-Wali is by your side? The most gentle Al-Rafiq has the firmness of Al-Mateen. Musa spoke to Al-Samir but couldn't see Al-Basir.
There's more. I am nervous. Al-Awwal was the first and Al-Akhir is the last. Al-Aleem knows the present and the future and the past. Al-Wasi encompasses all and knows what benefits and harms. Al-Shafi heals the sick and gives good to all. Al-Muhsin can provide security in ways you've never seen. Al-Mubin guides to his deen, making the truth clear and clean. Al-Qadi does what he pleases and is capable of all things. And he who kneels before Al-Mutaqabbir can stand up to anything. Victory comes from Al-Nasir, so I give thanks to Al-Shakur. Put my trust in Al-Wakil, save my love for Al-Wudud. Ya Ghafur, Ya Ghafar, forgive me, for you are Al-Afu. I, At-Tawwab, we turn to you. Ya Salam, it is my dream to see you. Ya Kareem, Ya Fatah, open the highest gates of Jannah for me. Ameen, Al-Qawi, Al-Mujib hears my prayers when I can't even find the words to say them. Al-Khawil gives me the strength to live a life of dedication. Al-Hafid protect this ummah from all the fitna and temptation. Al-Ghareeb is closer to ourselves than our blood in circulation. Al-Latif shows us kindness, but most of the mankind is ungrateful. Al-Ghareeb, Al-Hasib takes account on the day that we'll be standing naked. Where are the gods? Al-Jabbar will ask all of his creation. Al-Haq is the only truth on the day that our souls will become awakened. So repent before Al-Warith inherits all that you've accumulated. Al-Halim is present with us even though he knows we have disobeyed him. Good is from Al-Tayyib, and Al-Muhayyib makes observations to prostrations. To Al-Tahir men's fisting through his creation. Al-Akram made us Muslims, so let us show appreciation. For he is Al-Jawad as revealed in his revelation. For those of contemplation, Al-Qabir must be the greatest, because knowing Al-Manan is the only key to our salvation. The proof is of Ra'uf, but it's true that their hearts are blinded. And this is just a reminder for those who love to be reminded of the most beautiful names the world has ever seen, like the mercy of Ar-Rahman and the compassion of Ar-Rahim. Thank you so much.